Florida's Office of Financial Regulation is warning people about an email scam that's using the agency's name, branding, and information. Con artists are telling people the office is taking legal action against them because of past due payday loan accounts. The email says those who do not respond immediately will be taken to court. A phone number with a 904 area code is included. There are lots of red flags with this scam. It's from a Gmail account rather than an official state government email address. There are also numerous grammatical errors and misspellings, as well as vague details.
It's so important for consumers to always be vigilant. You know, when you're checking your email, if you don't recognize an address, you know, investigate that. Do your own research.
Consumers can go to the website FLOFR.com to verify the license of any collection agency or lending firm.